Ever since I was a kid, science has always been kind of my interest. So biochemistry was perfect for getting to work in the labs. Experiencing that firsthand was pretty amazing. It was very fun to really get to work with the professors that are teaching you. It was very interesting and very fascinating for me, really.
I learned a lot looking at experiments that I've only seen in a textbook and looking at them in real life.
Definitely having caring professors. Everyone on my course was so helpful.
My course taught me a lot. There was an element of fun to it, so it wasn't just doing your coursework. Ecology trip in first year, it was just so much fun. I thought I was going to hate it, and it was a lot of walking, and I kind of did hate it at the time, but it was one of those things where you secretly love it. It was one of the best times on my course.
Students are hugely invested in those modules, and when we are away working, that enthusiasm tends to magnify back and forth between the faculty and the students. When you have a really good class that's really engaged and is really working, it's fun to teach.
It's quite hands-on even in the lectures, and people, I think, really like that.
There's a different type of energy in that classroom that I really enjoy.
The ability to make your own judgment out of data is what's going to turn you into a professional that can live in any workplace. And so we're very proud of our program.
In those 3 years, they've gone from not sure what they're doing here and whether they've made good decisions to a final product of a student who's confident and finishing a degree and very enthusiastic, but in a different way, about what they can do next.